Idril will not stand by as her father is.
Warrior, and she will do what is necessary.
Hey! Almost took my nose off with that blade of yours! So I'm gonna take your head!
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
I'll say don't go.
We captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Just move. Someone.
Our brothers. We must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully. You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
Punish them all.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
The gate's strong, I'll give him that. But it's not gonna hold.
One more push in the elder.
Thank you.
We must leave this foul place.
Can't get them moving, hanging back here.
Nicely done!
We must escape. Many thanks.
Die when you could just send in the Nazgul. Can't win a war with greats.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
The Gavilla. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Thank you, Ranger.
My lady, they've taken the general to-
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
A good blade and the will to use it. That's all.
Not hurt!
This is not
his. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
them.
Oh, Idril. Oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Bloody old arms, Lord.
What about men?
We managed to free them. They'll have made it back to the upper city by now.
Why are we with all these houses aren't looking for any arms?
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Thank you.
go without your wrong!
Cities fall, men fall. Sometimes that which is unmade can be made anew. But there is always...
Form up! Shields!
Slaughter these pigskins!
Hold them now! Attack!
Mind if we take your city and massacre its people, will you?
Watch it! Be on your guard!
It breathes fire!
Like that,
well,
I'll strike you down!
betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people. Thank you.
your master!
Claim him today. So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
They are scared. Let them run.
If the Nazgul get my ring from Shelob, all is lost.
Ignore them. They are no threat. Come on.
Get to Shelob.
Don't
before
stop
the Nazgul
to fight.
Overwhelm must get the ring.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of a new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Thank you.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Did you hear?
Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Did you hear?
Assumes that of the Dark Lord.
So is a lot of lads in Midgard now, watching a few heads get bashed in.
What was that?
Get to Sacken City! No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
We'll have to find a place.
The right. Let us test our warriors.
Keep it right.
Where's one of the best we've seen here? Have all the fun. More warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Lean your turn!